Hello, this is Theron. Welcome to Minecraft LAN Party. And I'm bigger than the trees. Oh, not really. But look at this. Bunnies. Bunnies, bunnies, bunnies. And their precious rabbit's feet. Hello. Let's get down there. I love the sound that their feet made. Listen to this. Let me turn that up. Yeah. There's a bunch of them here. I think I got 40 in here. It causes the server a little bit of stress, which I'm kind of rethinking whether or not I need 40. But here's my thinking. If I breed at 40, I got 20 babies. If I kill the 20 babies with the looting 3 sword, I should have about a 50-50 chance of getting one rabbit's foot. It's a really slow way of doing it, but it's the only way I see. So, I want to build a rabbit machine right here. Woohoo! I've got all the stuff I need to do it right here. So let's grab this. And, oh, is this where my 40 comparators went? I bet it is. Okay, so I'm going to build most of the machine out of polished andesite because it's a little bit of contrast, but not a ton. So here's what we're going to do. I've got this area marked out. Let's just start building. Let's swap out. I need some andesite. Yeah. And, let's do this with our pick. Yeah. Goodbye, brick. I don't need you anyway. And then I'm going to put a switch right here. Come on. Uh-oh. Okay. Hang on a second. What happened? Where's my switch? Oh. Well, I can go make another one. Did it not make it out of the chest? I didn't think I put the nether ward. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Oh, it's a little annoying. Okay, switch. Woohoo. Take out this block. And I'm going to put in a sticky piston. Pointing up. So this lever will control the sticky piston. And now I'm going to put a couple pieces of glass. Sticky piston. Whoops. Push up and pull one back down. Okay, so there's a gap there. That's what we want. It's okay. Don't worry. It's all right. Now let's, I need more glass later on here. Did I grab some slabs? Yes, I did. So I'm going to put slabs along here. And then we are going to go crazy with the andesite. So we're going to make a little platform here. Now normally, normally this part of this would be down under the ground and you'd build it because you're building it, you know, on your farm. And, but because I'm on a platform here, I'm kind of playing Skyblock like game here, I guess. A little bit, not entirely. Okay, pick up. There we go. So let me do this and I'll be right back. All right, so we have our platform. And we're going to put a chest in here and then we're going to put a couple hoppers. So a hopper that feeds into that chest is mostly just a chain. This one here is the critical one though. So where the bunnies are going to be. Little baby bunnies as we bash their heads. All right, so we need a little half slab, sit on top of there. And then we need our andesite blocks, and we're going to build up around it. So pop and pop, pop. Yeah, and then, okay, I'm doing this from memory. I should probably have reviewed my thing. Okay, so we're going to put another one right back here, and that other sticky piston in my inventory. It's going to go right there, facing in. And then we need to pull up our glass. Let's do that. Glass. Oh, no, not andesite. Glass, and glass. Oh, that'll now be in our thing. So I want this round to be glass. Not so much to be able to see in, but I need a place to put a fence post, and it won't connect to the glass. So we're just using that as a convenient block to prevent that. So now we need to put a dispenser in here. Dispenser. We not have one? Okay, let's get down. Come on, chest, you can open. There we go. I don't have a dispenser. Okay, I knew I was forgetting something. Anything else I'm forgetting? So dispensers there is going to be for water. Do I have buttons? I need a couple of buttons. I got some stone, so I got that covered. Let's go ahead and build. Let's go ahead and build this while we're at it. How'd you get over here? So we need to be able to climb back up here. Dispenser's going to go here. And block. Dispenser needs to go there. I will probably need to tear those down to get to it. That's fine. And then a block will go on top of the dispenser. All right, let me go find it or make a dispenser. I think I have everything I need to do that here. Hang on a sec. All right, welcome back. I have a dispenser. Very nice. And then I need to grab back my... This lag is really, really annoying. Okay. Pop. There we go. Now, that's the other thing I need, but I can deal with that. Okay, so the rabbits are going to sit down here, the breeder rabbits. I'll put a bucket of water inside this dispenser, and I need a couple buttons. Put this up there. Button. Who's got the button? Oh, come on. This is really annoying. Okay. Let's try that again. Button. Click. Okay. So now the other thing is this here. We'll hold the baby bunnies in. So the rabbits will sit on top of this post. You click on this, it'll dispense water, they'll float up. You can feed them carrots and breed them up. And then the babies will, they fit around the fence post, between the fence post and the glass, and they'll fall down here. And they'll sit here. This being up will keep them in, because the babies can actually fit through this little half block space. So this will keep them in. Yeah, you can see them, and then you can see when they've grown up and become adult rabbits. Then you'll push this button, which at the moment doesn't do anything. But we can change that. So we put a redstone torch here, and let's see. We want to put oh goodness, I am woefully unprepared for this next part. Okay, hang on a second, I'll be right back. One nice thing here is we actually have a fairly self-sufficient area. So able to make all this stuff without wandering too far. Just don't need that yet. Need this. Oh, I don't need to eat right now. Okay, so we're gonna put a piss sticky piss in here facing back. And we'll extend because of the torch. And then I'm gonna put a block of redstone. And then I'm gonna grab a couple of my aesthetic block. I'm gonna break one of them in the middle here. Pop. And then I'm gonna place the other sticky piston facing forward. This should look super... Come on. This should look familiar to all of you. I'm building a hopper clock. But I'm building it a little vertically. This design that I'm doing is basically one that I saw in a video by Mr. Generic B. He included a cooker section. It didn't work. I think something happened at some point with the way the timings work under one of the recent versions. So I removed it. I figured out a way of making it work correctly. The pulse was too long the way he had it. It ends up just killing all the rabbits. No good. Okay, this hopper's locked. These hoppers pointing to each other. So items, if I put an item in here, if it weren't for this block of redstone, they would just cycle back and forth between the hoppers. With this block of redstone, it blocks this hopper. Stuff can flow into it, but not out. If I put 12 items in here, and it really doesn't matter what they are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Well, if I can... 12 items in the hopper. When I come up here and push this button, that piston works. It'll unlock. It'll turn off this torch. This button powers this block, turns off this torch, unpowers this piston. This piston pushes forward, unlocks this hopper. The 12 items flow into here. And when they get into here, it will basically start, they will start flowing back. This guy gets pulsed and they'll end up back in this state. So this is effectively, it's a hopper clock, but because I'm only really working one side of it, it becomes a monostable oscillator. And what it does, eventually, it pushes out this thing and it will crush the rabbits, adult rabbits, the baby rabbits can fit under there, and it'll crush them just long enough that I can then open this up. I am really sorry about this. And step here and smash, kill all the rabbits. Their loot goes down into that hopper, cycles into this chest, which should contain some stuff, but it doesn't. Never mind. Doesn't matter. You didn't see anything. So anyway, the lag right now is Smash Masters on, and for some reason over at their base, I think they have too many things. I think they have too many animals. They have a really good little setup with animals, and they have a nice little farm and everything. I haven't been over there in a while. I haven't shown it on camera in a while. So I may do that. But they've got a nice little setup over there. What's going on here? Oh, goodness. So, now, the next trick is getting the rabbits in here. So, this is going to be a bit of work. And I am not going to bore you with it. Unless something funny happens. In which case, I will cut back. But I have an idea how I'm going to make this happen. So here we go. Oh, sorry. I didn't finish my thought. So, Smash Masters probably over at their base. All the entities over there are loaded up. I've got 40 rabbits in here, which, isn't, come on, oh. I've got 40 rabbits in here, which isn't the best thing in the world. And what is happening, the server seems to get a little bit overwhelmed with somebody's at their base and somebody's here. It tends to be a... come on. The server, the CPU goes up to 100%. So I need to figure out if that's something I can address. And if so, how? And I have to go over and check out their place and see if it's, you know, if they've got like 300 animals in their farm. I may have to talk to them a bit about trimming, culling back a little bit. But they shouldn't have to. And it's a nice farm that they've got. So anyway, let me finish this up. I'm going to make a little walkway here for the rabbits to jump up and for me to walk them over and make it nice and easy for them to follow me into where I want them. And we'll see how well it works. Okay, my pings are improving a little bit. I didn't go check on the CPU of the server, but I have a feeling that I know full well what's going on. The server is probably peaking up to 100%, and it's waiting to catch up. That's what that lag is. So here's what we're gonna do. Hopefully this isn't disastrous. You know what? Let's bolster this up a little bit more just in case. Just in case. Hello, rabbits. Hey, buddies. You want to come with me? Oh, damn it. Okay. The little bunnies were jumping off the ledge. Obviously, the walls aren't big enough. Okay. Oh, I got a problem here. I got a real problem. Okay. Okay, please don't go over the edge over there. Oh, goodness. That was a long throw. All right, let's go see what the situation is with the poor little bunnies. It might be bad. I suppose I can always breed up some more. If there's not enough. I chose the 20 number just because of the 5.5% chance of a rabbit's foot drop. So to sort of give you a really good chance of getting one rabbit's foot per batch, you need 20. So that's where and then you need two per bunny. Two adult rabbits per one bunny. So that's where I came up with that. I heard some bunnies taking damage, so hopefully they're not stupid enough to jump over the edge. But the rabbits are pretty dumb, so it might be. They may be all over the place. Where'd they go? Okay. Rabbits are obviously very dumb. Once they get up here, they seem to be okay. But let's just make it harder for them to jump off the edge and hurt themselves, because that's not the goal here. I'm not trying to hurt these rabbits. I'm trying to hurt their offspring, which is awful, I know. But it's the way it is. Parkour! Woohoo! The bunnies, when they get excited, they can jump. They can jump higher than they do normally. So, hey guys, don't worry. I'm not trying to hurt you. I'm just trying to hurt your babies. All right, how many are still here? About 30. Okay. Try it again. Whoa. Let's try it again. Hey, guys. Look what I got. Oh, you're all going to catch up. What are you guys doing? How are they hurting themselves? Can they jump high enough to hurt themselves on the way back down? Oh, that's ridiculous. How do I fix that? Do I put in stairs? Oh, I hear a spider. Come on, guys. Down here. Okay, please land somewhere good. Oh, good. Let's just trample our crops. Oh, hey, guys. Oh, you're eating my carrots. Okay, that's fine. How many do I have in here now? Where is that spider? Is he going to be a problem? Hello, phone. Where did you... come on. I have rabbits everywhere. How many do I have in here? I got 12. Hi, guys. You chill out. I guess enjoy the carrots. Goodness. Do I have ladders still on me? No. Okay, well, you see how this is going, as in not very well. We'll get there. Put away some stuff. Stupid rabbits eating my carrots. Oh. All right. I have ladders over here, I think. So how do I keep the rabbits from hurting themselves? Jumping up the stairs. They are stupid, stupid creatures. How many are left down here? A lot. Hey, guys. Come on. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's go. Hey, guys. Look at me. Look at me. No, no, what are you doing? Come here. I've got the carrots. No, no, this way. There you go. I hope they're not dying as they fall. Okay. Let's try it this way. Okay. Okay. Hi. How many do I got now? 20. So it's half of them. You don't like mushrooms, do you? Okay, let's eat my golden carrot here. How many have we got left in here? Hey, guys. Come on. I know more than you just saw this. Come on up. Come on. Hey, guys. Look what I got. Look what I got. Come on. Oh my gosh. Hey guys. Hey. Yeah, come here. I can push you guys down inside. That was my original plan. Oh. Okay, let's see. Ah. Okay. Oh, my pings are back up. How many I got here? How many got in now? 26. Oh. Okay. Hey. Whoa. The bunnies are farming my carrots for me. Okay. That's fine. Woohoo. Guys, stop it. Oh, they're jumping from behind, aren't they? Come on up. You can all come up the stairs. Hey, dude. Come on. Hey, dude. Yeah. I'm gonna push you all into the hole. Into the hole. There you go. What's going on? No. Push. Down the hole. There you go. Where were you? Hi. Yeah. I'm going to push you down. Maybe I should have just done this at the first. One at a time. Just push into the hole. There you go. How many have I got down there now? Roughly. 33. Needs to be an even number, or it's not worth it. The obstinate rabbit. Yes, you will go in the hole. I'm sorry. Oh, you're getting excited because you want to go in the hole. Yes, indeed. Woohoo! Look at that. That should be 34. 34, supposedly. Okay, very good. How many do I have left over here? Any? Oh, hey, guys. You want carrot? Oh, there's two of you. Come on. You can join your friends in the hole. Give me 36. Yeah, okay. Very good. Now, there's one more here. I don't know if it's worth putting one more in the hole, though. I don't know. All right. So, was I picking up any bunnies down here? So, this should also say 34, correct? Or 36. 36 is close. It means I got four rabbits running around, right? I saw one back here. There's one up there. Where are the others? I may have lost a couple. So that means I've got three more. It's 39. I may have lost one. Oh, hello. Do you want a carrot? Oh, stupid rabbits. Peekaboo. Do you want this? I got a carrot right here. Oh. He's like, I know what's in there. Your friends are in here. That's what's up there. Okay, two more. That's 38. Let's see. Do we actually have the other two? Or did one of them jump himself to death? Or herself to death? Hi. And let's see. I don't see another one. So that's 38. There he is, hiding in the carrots. How about I do this? I have these. Wait, there we go. Do this. Oh, was that you? I just have one. Oh, hello. No, that's my bed. Come on in. Oh, come here. Okay. Okay, where is this going to put me? Sorry. Okay, do we have one more? One more. I guess not. Okay. So we lost one in the process, which means we lost two in the process. It's unfortunate, but hey. Okay. These guys are... I'm afraid they're gonna be able to jump out. Let me make this one taller. It was not my experience, but... And then I take my little slab guy here, and I put it here. No, not there. Make this one taller, and I put the slab guy here. That makes sense? No, that makes no sense. I want to make sure I can't walk down there. Okay. Slap down here. Slap here. All right, well, I'm going to clean this up. We will, I have to get a bucket of water. And, a phone call was my wife. Her mom is up visiting for the weekend, and they went and got their hair did, and they are done, and they're heading to the market, and they're going to grab some, ouch, they're going to grab some food for dinner and then come back home. So I'm going to have to finish up here. Can we have a bucket there? So let's go ahead and load up the dispenser. Let's grab some more carrots. So I've got 38 rabbits in there, which means I need at least 38 carrots. So let's grab a whole stack. And the way this is supposed to work is I can climb up, and from here, hey, hit the, and then they will dance around and I can feed them and give them love. And And then you hear the little baby carrots falling down. They shouldn't. It sounds like somebody's taking damage. Pull that in. I'll get some experience out of this, but it's not really intended to be an XP farm. And if I come down here, I've got... Oh! Two baby carrots. Two baby rabbits carrots. Six. Six baby rabbits. Doesn't seem right. Because if I kept track of how many carrots I had here, I could keep track of... Oh, that's right. They don't actually breed until you let go of the carrot. Maybe that's part of it. Ah, there's a few more down here now. Nine. A few more. Exactly a few. Okay. So... All right, well, this may not be quite what I was hoping, but whatever. We will get some rabbit's feet out of it. That is the whole point. Let me put this up here. And then I have to double check all the lighting to make sure that nothing is going to spawn, because we don't want that. Okay, so there we go. Let's, oh, hello. We will put slab there, put slab there, and check our lighting below. Yeah, and then I'm gonna fill this in a little bit. 9, 8, yeah, there's some darkish spots along here, so we will probably want to augment. There you go. So after 20 minutes, these guys will grow up. I can do this. They aren't hurt now, but they will be when they're adults. Some of them, if they're taking damage falling from up there and down here, some of them will die. I may have made this a little too tall. Did I? No, this layer needs to be there for the piston. Okay, whatever. We'll sort it out. The whole idea is that I have rabbits. I've got about 44 rabbits and bunnies right now. And these guys will grow up and they will give me their rabbit's feet. At least that's the idea. All right. Well, it's raining, so let's turn that down a bit. So anyway, I think that'll be a good place to end the episode. I got some repair work to do because some of the bunnies stole my carrots and trampled some of my melon stuff. So, we have work to do. But, there we go. And I'll want to tear this down because it's not needed. I have one guy in here, which I'll probably just get rid of. Not what I want to do, but having one rabbit may not be the most useful thing in the world. Maybe I'll just let him out, hop around, and then he'll eventually hop off the edge because he is dumb. And that'll be that. Yep, there we go. Okay, so... When we get this up and running and everything's cool, I will probably show you some more. But that is all I have for right now. Oh, I had some more stone here. Goodness. Oh, I had a lot more stone. Okay. All right. I'm sorry. I'm just rambling now. I'm going to do some cleanup here and finish up with what I'm doing before everyone gets back home. And I will see you next time. And hopefully we will have some additional rabbit's feet. out of the whole process. All right. Thanks for watching. I do appreciate it, and I will see you next time. All right. Bye.